Huh. Why is it doing that? Hey everybody, and welcome back to Starmade. I'm Dougimus, and we're playing on my private sandbox server. Today, rather than continuing with our Let's Play, we're going to mess around with some of the new blocks. The rail blocks, specifically. And we're going to make ourselves, hopefully, a really fancy elevator for our new station that we're going to be building. Okay, so first things first, I need a build block. And entering build block. Step one, I need something for our elevator car to dock to. And then just go here, and we don't want it to move, so we're gonna pop, get rid of that one. Okay, so we've got this, and step one, we have that. Elevator car. On the bottom. We want our docker. And then, actually, let's use a different color hull. Just so we can tell the car apart from what we're going to be doing. Let's set that. Okay, here's our simple little elevator car. Not much, but when we fly it over here, it should snap on. Okay, so. Snapped on. Lovely little car. Build a little structure around it. I don't think I can put it in the corners while it's here, but let's find out. Okay, position blocked by elevator car. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to make a green block that goes up. So that button's going to make it do that. Oh, you know what might help? Test an elevator. We have some gravity. Okay. I am in gravity. Yay. I went up. So we need some buttons to do some other stuff. Okay, let's make a button. Goes sideways. And one that goes down. I didn't select which blocks to go where. the elevator go back down. Okay, let's build. A second floor. It's not quite how I want it. For one, this cable connection kind of has to go. For simplicity's sake, we're gonna put this button back here. That button controls that. Take out that column. The whole point is for it to be able to be in the middle of the room with nothing around it. Let's go into copy mode. Let's go into paste mode. And let's undo that because we messed it up. Back into copy mode. Get out of paste mode. Now, I don't remember how good copy and paste mode works. So let's do that. Okay. Elevator go up. Elevator stops. Elevator go up. Elevator stops. Elevator go up. Elevator stops. Okay. Let's elevator go down. Okay. Interesting. Okay, well, that's because the block it's on is not being triggered to point going down. So that'll make a trigger to go down. But then trigger the activator, which triggers the button. No. Signal. V. we could go that way. Huh. Why is it doing that? That's not right. Okay. Down. Okay. this back in here. Okay. So we hit this one, nothing happens. We hit this one, it goes up. This one, it goes back. Ooh! We hit this one and it messes up. Whoops. Left the build block. Up. That one a little wonky. Oh boy. Let's try this again. Up. Up. Okay. Down. It is getting triggered, but not right. You know what? I'm gonna work on this a bit. We'll talk about it again in the next video. So, I'm Dougimus, this is Starmade. Please leave a like. And subscribe. If you have any comments or criticisms, I'd be glad to hear them.